Brave young Oklahomans answer the call to serve. But what about their loved ones while they're away? Drew Edmondson would take away her right to self-defense until she turns 21. As governor, Edmondson would take away her right to choose the firearm she uses to protect her home. That's why the National Rifle Association gives Drew Edmondson a D. Defend the freedom of all Oklahomans. Defeat Drew Edmondson.